big as a good, man. I want to share a very strong message today, you know, just looking at my life and where I come from, where I started, and honestly where I'm going. And not that I've made it or anything, and I feel like sometimes in life, to crack the next step of your life or the next level of your life, you need to be able to accept certain challenges that you've never been through. You know, most importantly, that sometimes we get inspired by the wrong people, or we're looking for inspiration in the wrong places. We're giving too much time to the wrong things. You know, looking where I come from and how I was able to knock a few things down and tick a few ticks, you know, get a few things right, was generally because I stopped looking at the outside world for inspiration and for attraction. I looked at my life and where I came from. I mean, looking at the fact that I've had to get myself a bed to be comfortable at night. Growing up, I never had a bed of my own. I'm the only person that ever bought myself a bed. I've never had a bed, you know. I've never had a room of my own growing up. It's always been living in one rooms and things like that. So that was my biggest inspiration. I never had to look at the big names out there and be like, well, I want to be like that actor. I want to be like that footballer. I want to be like that billionaire. I needed to get my own things. And so I looked at my own struggles. I let that be my inspiration. The fact that we never had a decent stove, a decent garage, a decent bed, let alone a decent house with a couple of rooms. That was my biggest inspiration. Whenever I felt like giving up, I looked at where I'm coming from and what the hell I have to change. And I knew that the only way out is to make it out. And we did. As I'm saying, from here, for me, I don't have to argue with myself or anybody beyond that. I told myself I'm going to get that. And I align my things, look at my timetable, I sit and I punish. That's just how it goes. That's what happens when you're working beyond your measure. When you're working to a point where you know that failure is not even an option. You've got to succeed all the way. It's just how it works. I hope you guys understand my message, is that never look way too beyond your level for inspiration. Sometimes your biggest inspiration is sitting in your house, or it's sitting next to you right now, or it's on you. Probably you're not wearing the most expensive pants, or you don't have a pair of jeans. Let that be your inspiration. And that was my biggest inspiration. I bought myself my first pair of jeans. I got myself out of this country for the first time. I got myself my passport. I got myself on a plane. Understand? I bought myself my first house. I bought myself my first car. I never needed mommy to give money. And sometimes you need to use your own privileges that you'd consider as underprivileged as your inspiration to get where you want to be. God bless you.